interceptors have located a rebel fleet orbiting the planet Torkana.
Excellent. Prepare the attack. Move our star destroyers within range and launch all TIE fighter squadrons.
At once, sir.
Hey there, my name's Flaos. Welcome to Ludi Antiqui. So I'm going to be doing something I've never done before, which is a long play YouTube series. We'll see how this goes. This is the first time, as I said, that I've ever done this, so I don't know if I'm actually going to make it through the game or how far we're going to get. At the very least, I'm going to try and record a long play of the first tour of duty of X-Wing. And if all goes well, maybe I'll continue on to tours 2 through 5. We'll see how it is. X-Wing, not as good as the sequel TIE Fighter, but still a pretty good game, and actually the first Star Wars game that was developed by LucasArts. Even though LucasArts is obviously a company related to Lucasfilm, and in fact it was called Lucasfilm Games once upon a time, when it was founded, they didn't have the license to Star Wars games itself, and they weren't able to get that till 1993. And I'll be playing the CD-ROM version of this game. As you can see, these credits here, CD voice production, CD voice actors, and even Eric Bauersfeld reprising his role as Admiral Ackbar. So that's pretty cool, and also the first time that I'm used that was used outside of an adventure game. And we'll be listening to that a lot. And there was a better looking remake of this game that came out in 1998, also called X-Wing. I think it was also called X-Wing Collector CD-ROM. But the one issue with that is that the iMuse has been abandoned in favor of just some of John Williams' recorded music with the London Symphony Orchestra, which, I mean, is great, but iMuse in this game, and especially in the sequel TIE Fighter, is used to such a strong effect that you can, just by the music that's playing, you can know what is happening in the battlefield, and that's really important. But here we are. And, yeah, let's get started. First thing I gotta do, though, is center my joystick. I think it's worth noting, if you don't like me talking, once I've gone through the entire first tour, I will be putting together a voiceless version of this. So, let's get started.